Okay, Haran, we're back. I hope this time I won't screw it up. So yes, this is another awesome episode of Let's Play Neighbors, who are eaten by zombies. How do I get this guy? Come on, be very sharp. There you are. How in the fuck do I get him? There's no opening, so I really don't know. Okay, I see something. There we are. Okay, I just got one. Now let's find the last one. It's like a Zelda maze. There we are. Okay. Let's get out of here now. Okay. A shocking sequel to level 34. Level 46, Day of the Chainsaw. Okay. Something. Let's get the fuck out of here. There she is. come on. Anything she's about today. Yes, of course. Isn't that great? We just lost our first survivor. How cool is that? Yeah, I think that was pretty good. Bye. How do I get there? Okay. Let's use my bazooka and there you are. Now let's find some more ammunition. Or not. No. Nothing useful. There is a skull key, but the cheerleader died, so it's useless. More shocking than level 46. Level 47, CD-ROM Terror, Gridiron, whatever. Okay, let me guess. Huge baby. Oh cool, I need a skull key. Fucking great. Do I have it? No, of course not. And I think I'll have to kill some fucking earthworms. So I think it's time to do it. Oh god. Let's transform. 3. Maybe more, who knows? There goes on, that's a key. Another key. Let's kill some more before we go. Level 48. Curse of the Tongue again. Okay. And we already got an annoying vampire. Okay, will you ever come down? No? Okay. Spider. Let's do it again. I'm over here. I'm gonna use one more potion and then I will go with Pandora's boxes. Okay, my thumb is already hurting me. I'm over here, don't be afraid. Now let's use Pandora's box. There. Okay, hi Dr. Tom. I think it's time to explode. Okay. And he's melting down. Just like the Robocop guy. Okay. Getting out of Pandora's boxes. Now what should I use? Use my bazooka. Yes, it's melting more and more. Come on. Wonderful song, just die. There you are. Finally. Okay, where do I go now? This is the last survivor of this terror? Let's find out. Yes, winner! So let's see how many zombies have I killed. Jesus, fuck. So yes. And it's going. Holy fuck. Let's see how my mom is the idea. 75, okay. See how many diamonds? Not many, I believe. 28. Okay, what was that? Let's see how many annoying blobs. How many change of money? 18. How many mermen? 20 fucking Martians. How many mushroom guys? Only 8. How many spiders? No. How many doppelgangers? 42. Now, spiders. Many spiders, Jesus, I don't remember that. How many ants? Which are really annoying. 50 ants. Red ants. Okay. How many Frankenstein monsters? 4. How many werewolves? How many vampires? Only 7, okay. And fucking weeds. 22 big weeds. Small weeds? What the fuck is that? 0. Okay. And now what? Credit level, okay. Monsters Among Us. Okay, this looks like the creator's room. Am I right? System I made it, okay. These are the creators. There you are. So let's look around, you never know. Might find more special things. So yes, these are the creators of the game. Oh, there you are. Okay. So many of them. I really don't care. Anyway, let's end this let's play. There we are. So yes. Yeah, I'm the best. Okay. So yes, we finally made it. I hope you enjoyed. That was special for the Halloween celebration. I've also more awesome let's play with video commentaries. You can follow the links below in the description. You can also stay tuned for more awesome let's plays and walkthroughs. I haven't done some live streaming because I have so many work to do with editing and uploading. There are so many new releases But hopefully stream live stream very soon. So yeah. Stay tuned for more awesome projects. See you guys. I hope you had a great Halloween celebration. See you guys.